What is bread in Korean? Korean term for bread is pang. Again, it's pang. This is composed of just one syllable, which is pang itself. Pronounce it with me. Pang. Pang. How do you write pang in Hangul? This is composed of just three characters. The first character is the double biyum character or the sang biyum character. As you can see, it's the same character, which is just doubled. The second character is a. And the third character is the iyum character. So, we just need to combine this into one syllable to form Hangul of the word pang. And with that, you already know what is bread in Korean. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more.